हेलो फ्रेंड्स, हमारा द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन दैट वी आर गेटिंग टुडे इज बाय मिस मलिका गेमेंजी एंड शी इज़ आस्किंग कि आई हैव स्टार्टेड हैविंग एक्ने ऑन माय फेस सिंस आई हैव वेयरिंग दिस मास्क. ऑफ कोर्स दिस इज़ नोन एज मास्क एक्ने, दैट इज MASKNE. दैट्स अ न्यू टर्मिनोलॉजी. इट्स एज COVID has brought many new things. So there are, when you talk about dermatology, people who are suffering from COVID, they are getting COVID toes, etc. So mask acne is something that has come up and people are getting acne underneath their mask, especially females, those who have an oily skin, because you have been wearing masks for hours together. Whatever oil comes there, it gets collected, your pore gets clogged, and then you can get acne. Also, many times it is the allergy to the mask material, the cloth from which the mask is made, or if there are any colors that have been used with the mask, or at times when people apply a few creams, etc., and they cover their face with masks, and because of sweating, etc., those creams, they clog their pores and give rise to acne. So in case such a thing is happening, make sure you are washing your face before wearing the mask. You clean it properly, don't apply moisturizer, use a gel-based moisturizer before wearing a mask. And every time you remove a mask, make sure you cleanse thoroughly so that whatever pores have been clogged, if you are having an oily skin, they don't create whitehead, blackheads, comedones or acne. So you are suffering from mask acne, make sure you don't increase those mask acne, because mask is going to stay here for long. Thank you.